Boris, attends, I just... Oh, shit. Okay. So I think I just find a way. Go under a bridge or anything where there's not land I'm gonna be. It's just too, like, you can say, man, this is gonna be so much more easy. Sorry about that. What up, guys? This is so freaking awesome. Or maybe it's me who did it. Because
all right, Lester, I got us the tac team rifles.
All right, then the Scorn is ready to go. Come inside and meet the crew.
All right, I want to say thanks for being a part of our little operation. We're all professionals, we all know the score. We're going to execute the plan. We're going to move quick, and we're going to keep cool. Anybody gets pinched, this meeting never took place. We don't know each other. Is that clear? Now, we've looked very, very carefully at the plans. We considered something more complicated, but given the location, the weakness of staffing, and the exit points, we believe that a more simple plan will work best. We're going to hack in, disable security, and waltz right in through the front door. Security guard should be to our left. We neutralize him. 15 seconds later, you come in. I want extreme pressure applied to the staff. The customers are to be calmly subdued. I want one guy on crowd control while you and I empty out the merchandise from the cabinets. We're in and out in 90 seconds, guys. Franklin will handle your getaway. I'm leaving on foot. Any questions? Good luck, everyone. Waiting on you, kid. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Everyone else is here. Gus, Eddie, I need you in the back of the van. Franklin's driving. I'm in the van.
Just hurry up, guys, please. I don't have enough late. So we have our team. We have a pack. So this might be the most difficult
mission. We're about to become accomplices in a major crime. I gotta be able to trust you. My life, my liberty, my reputation. Same goes the other way. A crew will only work, when there's trust.
Oh, me!
So, in the interest of fostering that type of relationship in the short time we've got, let me introduce myself. I'm Michael. I've done this type of thing before, more than a few times. And I've made good money doing it. Enough to spend a long time not doing it. I hope it goes without saying, I know a lot of people. Anyone yaps about me or any of you can be dealt with. Got it? Good. Now, Frank, over to you.
Yeah, man, I'm Franklin, dawg. And, I'm new to these kind of planned out detail robberies. I've done my share small jobs, you know, liquor stores, warehouses, boosting cars. Then I met this dude right here, Michael, man. And he turned me on to this thing.
So, who's next?
I'm just stubborn. That's what I'm from this loss, you know what I'm saying? Thanks to my loss, I had it. I'm not telling you.
He can't
do a whole mission if I go away. I guess I found out pretty young to pull the trigger. But it was a couple of years before I started doing that for bread, you know what I'm saying? Instead of that wrecking with you for bullshit. And here we are.
Alright, this is Eddie Toe. He'll be cleaning out the cabinets and handling the getaway. He's got you some bikes for that. This is it. Let's move.
Go get the bikes.
Go!
Go!